Hello everybody, thank you for watching this video, thank you for subscribing to my channel. This is Svante and this is the channel Learn German with Svante. We learn here German, or we practice German through translations. Yes, so it's just to that you feel confirmed in your knowledge, that you know, that you see that you know how to translate from English into German, and what you don't know, I will try to explain it. So you learn it for the next time. This is Learn German with Svante. Let's see the next sentence. The sentence of today is, we would like to play often football, soccer. Yes, you mean this football with Cristiano Ronaldo and Messi play. And or we can say we would like to play or we want to play. It's similar. It's similar. Although we have two different verbs. But we can use this, the verb we will translate for would like also for want. So please translate this sentence and then on paper, pause the video and then compare it with my translation. Okay. Let's see how we translate this. Wir möchten oft Fußball spielen. Ja? Wir möchten oft Fußball spielen. What we see here in the first place is about the verbs. We have verb möchten. And we have the verb spielen. Möchten is a modal verb, and with the modal verbs, the verb that goes with it, we put it at the end. Yeah. So wir möchten oft Fußball spielen. In this here, the subject goes in the first place. Wir, and then second place is for the verb. And then between the modal verb and the other verb comes the rest. Yes. So here comes the rest. Wir haben, das ist Position 1. Position 2 ist das Modalverb. Hier ist die Satzmitte. Das ist alles im Mittelfeld. Und hier ist Satzende. Möchten und spielen bilden eine Satzklammer. Gut. We use the verb here, möchten. Let's see if you can conjugate this verb, möchten. Please, on a paper, write, I would like, you would like, he, she would like. And then compare it with the sheet. I will put you with the solution. So please pause again. Always pause, write it down if you want. Or mentally, but it's better if you write it down so you can also compare the spelling. And then click on play again. Okay, here we see the verb möchten. First of all, to explain that the verb möchten comes from the verb mögen. It is, we have the verb mögen. Mögen is a modal verb, which is to like. And möchten is the conjunctive 2 form, is a subjunctive form of mögen. So möchten is I like, ich möchte, sorry, ich mag, mögen. I like, ich möchte, möchten, I would like. Okay, so how do we conjugate it? It is, we have the endings te, test, te, ten, tet, ten. Again, te, test, te, ten, tet, ten, which is very common and with the conjunctive 2, also with other forms. So please repeat after me. Ich möchte. Du möchtest. Er es sie möchte. Wir möchten. Ihr möchtet. Sie möchten. Good. This we have to know about. Yes, how to conjugate this verb. It is very, very important. We use it a lot. And then, it is, you say, ich möchte. Then comes whatever you want to express. And at the end of the sentence, we put the other verb in infinitive. Yeah? Ich möchte Fußball spielen. Ich möchte Basketball spielen. Ich möchte Tennis spielen. Okay, so spielen comes at the end. Yes, so we start with this. Then go to the Mittelfeld, to the middle. And then we end the sentence with the infinitive. Good. We have another verb to express what we want to do. This is what we would like to do. This is very polite, so if you're in a restaurant, use please. Ich möchte bitte eine Pizza. I would like a pizza. But there also is also another verb to say I want. Yes, I want. Do you know this verb? To want. It is wollen. Yeah, the verb is wollen. Please conjugate on a paper. I want, you want, he, she wants, we want, yes, and so on. Okay, please click on, put it on pause, and then we continue. Okay, the verb is wollen. And we say, ich will, du willst, sie will, wir wollen, ihr wollt, sie wollen. So we see that in a for the first three forms in singular it is with the we use will as the root and as the ending nothing as the ending. So all modal verbs, all these six modal verbs have this ending nothing as the nothing, and plural is like always we use the root of the verb wollen and the classical endings en, t, en. So there we have 6 + 1 modal verbs. You should know them. So please write on a paper, conjugate all the 6 modal verbs. 6 + 1. The plus one is möchten. So please conjugate it. And then I will show you the solution. Here's the solution. So here we have the verbs mögen, möchten, wollen, können, dürfen, müssen, sollen. So please click on pause and compare it with what you've done. Now we see this adverb oft. Yes, with oft we express how frequent we would like to play football, soccer. Yes, here it is often. Yes, it's very similar to English and German. Often, oft, it's very similar. But let's see if you always know, always also know how to say always, sometimes. Never, almost always, almost never. Right, all these adverbs, temporal adverbs of frequency, on a paper, and then you can compare it with the solution. So, here they are. Always we say immer. Yes, immer. Immer, the I is short because there's a double im afterwards, so it makes it the I short. Immer. Almost always ist fast immer. Repeat after me. Fast immer. The A of fast is short, yes? Because there's an ST behind. Fast immer. Often, we say oft. O is short. Oft. Please remember that so it sounds German, we have to make the vocals longer or shorter. Sometimes is manchmal. Manchmal. Almost never is fast nie. Fast nie. The nie, i-e, is long. It's not the nie, our part of the leg, no. Nie means never. And then we have never is nie. Nie. Excellent. Great. So, I'm recording this from Peru, from Lima. Thank you very much for your, that you're reading it. So please, if the other sentences you want to be translated, I translate it in a lesson, or you want to ask your colleagues, please translate the sentence, which is could be similar to the one which we have dealt with in this video. You can put it in the comments, and please subscribe to it. And yes, I wish you a good day, a good night, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you, and thank you very much for the comments of Ranadeep in the first video.